Thank you so much, Connor. Thank you. I don't want to think what might have happened if you had not arrived. I saw some primrose growing there, and the bear just came charging at me.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for... I read that evening primrose encourages fertility.
Where are you? Prudence! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Once again.
Taste for fresh meat. Seen this before. Looks fresh. He's close. There he goes! We won't get another chance at this. Come on, Connor. We won't see him again after...
Oh, then he went straight in. Lucky I wasn't in there.
Very. What are you thinking, Miriam?
Flush and fire. Norris can back off. One of us goes in there to draw him out, and the other waits out here to shoot.
I will go in.
Nice shot!
Thank you, Miriam.
Hello, sir. Would you like a draught of ale or some bread and cheese?
Something's amiss.
What's the trouble, Connor? Saw you here past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What? Oh, the women. Is everyone all right?
You should have...
Connor, come with me downstairs.
Should I search for something to fill that space?
No rush. Eventually, the right piece will present itself.
As you wish.
There's a chest in a cave on the edge of the property. Could you retrieve it for me? I would go myself, but these old bones prevent me from getting to it. Take Norris with you. The cave entrance is blocked with heavy stone and will need to be cleared one way or another.
Norris, I'm going to fetch something for the old man, and he told me there might be some stone that requires clearing.
Yeah? I will bring my explosive. Miriam is interesting.
Certainly not your typical colonial woman. A deadly shot.
She brought down that cougar. She is strong, capable. She has no husband?
Not that I'm aware of.
I never met a woman like her before. I would like to know her better.
You should speak to her, then.
I might try. Hey, don't splash. Don't want to get the powder wet. Do you think she likes Frenchmen?
Thank you. What you got for me? Ah, you brought me some good pieces. Last words I'll let... Got some more? Let's have a look, then. That won't do it, boy! Get some more, and then we'll barter.
Ah, it's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
Sails ahoy!
Leave the quarters, men!
British gunboats after one of the vineyard ships, Captain. We must protect her. Off until she reaches the vineyard pier. Captain, adjust our course. We need to catch them. What are you doing, Captain? That ship needs our help.
Protect the civilian ship! Mines, Captain!
Mines, Captain! Destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things.
To our advantage, how?
Shoot the blooming things with our swivels when our targets get too close.
Aye, aye.
She should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard. Come back.
We need more speed.
They veered north. Not there, but an abandoned fort.
Is there, Mr. Faulkner?
And it's too close to the vineyard! Time and tide waits for no man! Take out her tower!
Won't hit us with you in the helm, sir! We need to dodge those mortars! Take clear of their flag down!
Lobcock shouldn't be there!
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard! Time and tide waits for no man! Take out her towers!
Won't hit us with you at the helm, sir!
Thank you. fort won't be troubling anybody no more. Bloody English have gone too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind solved this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.
Yama.
I'm gonna smash you, you looby!
I'll flatten you! You need some sense knocked into you! You need some sense knocked into you! I'll flatten you!
I'm gonna smash you, you looby!
Flatten me!
Yama. Yama.
Connor.
Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like? I want to give her a gift.
I really do not know.
All right.
Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service. Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like, in terms of gifts?
A nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my day. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Yama. Yama.
Are you in there?
Oui?
Oh. I will find you a little later, then.
No, no, it's all right. What is it?
Prudence advised a bunch of wild flowers.
Really? Are you sure? Doesn't seem right.